able to do what I want because of my gender.
I applied for an engineering internship at SIA. I really hope I get it.
Engineering? Are you sure about this? Do you know it takes up a lot of time?
Yeah, lor. Why do you take up a guy's job? You should take up something more girly.
You know you won't have time to find a boyfriend, right?
And your parents want grandchildren. Don't be so selfish.
Don't take up a guy's job.
It's a waste of time.
But I want to follow my
dream. I want to pursue my engineering course in the university.
That's a nice choice. You have a bright future ahead of you.
Great. You're a guy. You definitely earn a lot of money.
And with money, you can buy everything. This is how I've always lived my life. Always having to fight for what I want. Always having to prove myself.
I'm so excited for this course. I worked so hard for it. I wouldn't have gotten this far without my parents' support. I guess it's true.
Parents always know what's best for you.
Nervous for the interview later? Hello? Never mind.
Hi, I'm here for the interview. May I know the location, please?
Miss Tan, it's your turn now. Right this way, please.
Guys, I'm there to work,
not to seduce my boss.
Yeah. What? You didn't get the job? Every year I spent so much money on you.
I expected you to be better than this. I'm really disappointed in you.
I'm sorry, Irene.
You always apologize. You always say you try your best. But what happens in the end? You fail. You always fail.
We invested so much money in you and not for you to be a failure.
You're useless.
No, this is not how it's supposed to be. I'm not your investment. I'm your son.
And I'm more than just my body. I can work perfectly fine without it.
Okay, I know.